let's see what's up next, shall we? Second star for Deep Dark Galaxy. Let's see what we're gonna deal with here. I wonder if we're gonna be going in the below area. Bubble Blast Off. Wonder what that's about. Okay, well, it doesn't look like we'll be going underwater. But do we have to fight a boss this time? At the very beginning? Huh. Wait, I didn't even realize that those electrical things were over there. Alright, Starbits. Get the Starbits. Come on, Starbits. I was about to say, there's just one more left. Uh-oh, that's... not happy this time. Alright, finally defeated. Let's go. Okay, so there's some more stuff over there now. Do we have to get an ice flower? That's what it looks like. But where exactly is the ice flower? I wonder if we have to light up the torches to get it. That doesn't sound too far-fetched, actually. Oh, there's another torch there. I wasn't there last time. So, I suppose that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, well, that's how we unlocked the cannon. It was by defeating the boss. Alright, let's try going for the... let's try going for the Rainbow Star, and try going for the Star Bits that the Octogoombas offer. Starbit, okay. Oh wow, we got quite a bit of Starbits actually. But we got to do some stuff. Okay, so that is how we get the ice flower. And this is timed as well. Which does not help matters. I think I just screwed that up, so I'm actually gonna wait because there really wouldn't have been much chance of me making it at that point. Over to the fountain area. Alright. Finally made it. Is this where I have to go? Something's telling me that it's not necessarily a good thing. Thank you. make it back up. Thankfully. There's the arrow, but then we have the other area over here. What's up here? Alright, this looks like the area. Whoa, I went there by accident, but hey, this looks like where we're supposed to be. Am I supposed to defeat the cheap cheeps, or am I supposed to flood the water? What is ground pounding all these gonna do? I have a feeling that's what I have to do. Yep. There we go. Question is, what exactly am I going to do? I have a feeling it's going to get these. Oh, yep, it does. Got a ground pound when they're right below me. While also avoiding the zapper thing, the zapper rings. That's fun. Especially when they're constantly coming in at you. Oh, that was close. Alright, got that one right at the edge, it seems. Okay, I guess that works perfectly fine. That was a big watermelon. I'm gonna call it a watermelon because it looks like a watermelon. But hey, got the star. Nice. Okay, almost 100 star bits. That was pretty darn good. Probably could have gotten a few more though, but hey, it's alright. Hope you found this helpful, everyone. Thank you for watching.